afternoon. Myself Idris Zainuddin Kachwala from Pai Vedha College. Currently, I am doing diploma in graphic designing and UI UX designing. And last week we had a great visit to the tribal museum on the day of tribals. So my overall experience was very good. I saw unique kinds of artistic materials and the way how tribals live in the olden days, how they used to stay, their ornaments, their jewelries, their different kind of things such as how they live their lives, and there was very unique thing that I noticed was the different kinds of stalls, and each stalls were very decorative and very eye-catching. My overall experience was very good, and for me as a designer, I saw that there were different kinds of designs and patterns which I can surely take ideas from them, and I can make good designs, and surely I can recommend my other friends to make a visit there and get the knowledge of these kinds of things. And I thank my faculty that they have arranged a very nice visit to that museum, and I request them to make more and more such activities for designers, for students, so that they can get their ideas for how can they make their creativity, how can they develop their skills, and
Hello, myself Srishti Dilpase. I study at Pai College of Vida. We had a great time on 9th of August on the occasion of Tribal Day. We visited the Tribal Museum at Pune. I was so fascinated to see how they crafted the ornaments, the weapons, and the whatever the objects they need in their day-to-day life from such limited material. I got to learn about their culture. I loved their overall growth, and it was a great time.
तो यहाँ पे देख रहे हो वुडन यूटेंसिल्स का यहाँ पे सेक्शन है, जहाँ पे हम ये देख रहे हैं कि जहाँ पे हम कुछ लेंगे, मतलब लाइक कोई भी लिक्विड चीज़ या फिर कोई भी हेवी चीज़ इसमें अगर भर के लेंगे, तो ये स्पून में या फिर जैसे भी ये बड़े बड़े ये दिख रहे हैं, उसमें आप देख रहे होंगे कि बीच में और एक डंडी लगाई हुई है। तो इसका रीज़न ये है कि पीछे के जो हैंडल है वो थीन अगर है और अगर कुछ हेवी चीज़ उसमें से उठाई तो वो इनबैलेंस ना हो, या फिर वो सामने का जो पार्ट है जहाँ पे हमने कुछ लिया है वो टूट ना जाए, इसलिए वो बीच में डंडी लगा के जो है वो बैलेंस करने की कोशिश की गई, ताकि अगर हेवी भी कुछ चीज़ वहाँ से उठाई गई तो वो प्रॉपरली बैलेंस है।
Hi, my name is Shazib Khan. I'm student of Vedha College. On 9th August, on the occasion of Tribal Community Day, we went to a museum which was dedicated to tribal people and the things that they used. There, it was overall a really great experience. But I noticed something that it fascinated me. There was a section dedicated to masks. And I am a character designing, like I am interested into character design. So by looking at those masks, I was amused like how like they have created it. I was amazed with one mask. It was dedicated to I think it was dedicated to Bajrang Bali. And I was amazed that it was made out of cow dung. And it felt so real, and it had are really good and design that, what should I say, everything was perfect. And I also saw some masks that were dedicated to some festivals that they do there. And there was a thing that stayed with me is that every time they create new mask, they have to burn and destroy the previous ones, because there's a common belief that every mask holds a deity in it or a spirit in it. So I was amazed with it.